Whether prince or pauper, researcher or reporter, any law-abiding citizen in Fontaine will find a warm welcome from the Spina di Rosula. And there's no need to be too concerned about owing them a favor. In the words of the current president, come on, let's be friends.
Count me in!
Her umbrella shields her from the wind and sun, but also doubles as a firearm. Her geovision adds an extra dose of firepower and is perfectly color-matched to the rest of her attire. Sometimes demoiselle, other times president, Navia's unique style always breaks the mold. Those with the smartest methods always reap the greatest rewards. Navia gains increased rewards when dispatched on a 20-hour expedition within Fontaine. Navia's normal attack can combo up to 4 consecutive slashes, dealing physical damage to enemies. Her charged attack consumes stamina over time to perform continuous swirling attacks, finishing with an especially powerful slash. After tapping her elemental skill, Navia opens her elegant yet lethal Gunbrella, firing off Rosula shard shots that can pierce enemies, dealing geo damage. The more Rosula shard shots that strike an enemy, the more damage dealt. When a party member obtains an elemental shard created from the crystallized reaction, Navia gains a crystal shrapnel stack. The maximum number of crystal shrapnel stacks is limited, and each time one is gained, the duration is reset. Casting Navia's elemental skill consumes all crystal shrapnel stacks and enhances the skill based on the number of stacks consumed. If 1 to 3 stacks are consumed, each stack increases the number of Rosula shard shots fired. If 4 to 6 stacks are consumed, each stack beyond the third increases the damage dealt by this Gunbrella shot. Hold the elemental skill to enter aiming mode, while continuing to collect elemental shards from crystallized reactions. When released, Navia fires Rosula shard shots. Navia's elemental skill has 2 charges by default. At set intervals, Navia will unleash a surging blade when she fires her Gunbrella, dealing Usia-aligned geo damage. After unlocking the talent Undisclosed Distribution Channels, for a short time after using Navia's elemental skill, Navia's normal, charged, and plunging attacks will deal geo damage that cannot be overridden. The damage dealt by these attacks is also increased.
A proper send-off from the Spina with love.
With her elemental burst, Navia gives the Spina President's order for a magnificent Rosula Dorada salute, unleashing a massive cannon bombardment against enemies in front of her, dealing AoE geo damage and triggering fire support, which periodically deals geo damage for a limited time. When a cannon attack hits an enemy, Navia gains 1 stack of crystal shrapnel. This effect can be triggered once per set interval. The Spina di Rosula has to deal with people of all factions and affiliations. That's much easier when you keep everyone on friendly terms. After unlocking the talent Mutual Assistance Network, for every Pyro, Electro, Cryo, and Hydro member in the party, Navia's attack is increased by a certain percentage, up to a limited number of stacks. Navia is a quick and agile thinker. Only the few who can keep up with her train of thought stand a chance of dodging her Rosula salute. In battle, Navia's main means of attack is her elemental skill, which relies heavily on accumulating crystal shrapnel stacks to fire off extra Rosula shard shots. This is a team effort, as Navia gains crystal shrapnel stacks whenever she or any of her party members collect an elemental shard created by a crystallized reaction. By using her elemental skill with enough crystal shrapnel stacks, she fires more Rosula shard shots and deals greater damage to enemies. When energy is full, Navia orders a Rosula Dorada salute, which provides continuous fire support and increases the efficiency of crystal shrapnel acquisition. As the cannonade continues, geo cannonballs fall like confetti to celebrate a well-earned victory. People have many preconceived notions of what a good leader should look like. mature and grounded, powerful, even austere. The young and vivacious Navia is perhaps not what many would picture. But it would be a mistake to underestimate her just because of her beaming smile. She remains staunchly optimistic about the future of Spina di Rosula, the court of Fontaine, and even the whole world, despite all the trials she has endured. It's unfortunate when the path to a brighter future compels her to close her umbrella and turn it against others as a weapon. But all budding roses need thorns for protection.